For the health of the community and the livelihood of our businesses, it's time to mask up or pay up. Follow the rules to slow the spread of COVID-19. Those who don't could face fines ranging from $50 to $500, and businesses could lose their operating permits. Details at pima.gov/maskupPC.